waste time, especially when, you know, the position we're in now, you know, we got to win no matter what, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, we got a lot of guys on this team that'll step up and talk and everything like that, but I like to take that upon myself a lot because, you know, I'm just a passionate guy, you know, and I'm not afraid to let things out.
You guys all get, what, 4 tickets right to a game?
Yeah, 4 tickets.
But then you can get them from your buddies. How, with so many Louisiana guys, how competitive has it been to try to get your buddies tickets?
Really, it don't start this week. It start really the first week of the season. You know, everybody start asking for those tickets from other guys and everything else. And, you know, you ask one guy, he said, I already gave mine. Well, you ask another guy, I already gave mine. So it's like you're looking around trying to find them, and it's real tough, man, because there's a lot of guys on the team for Louisiana, which I love, but, you know, it's competitive to get those tickets for real.
How many, I mean, you're a team captain, surely.
Yeah.
Surely they do a good job for you. How many have you been able to get?
So far, I got 12 so far.
That's pretty good.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good, but I'm still trying to work for at least 3 more, but I ain't trying to get 2 stands yet.
Between all you Louisiana guys, how many family and friends do you think you all have there? I mean, if you were just estimating.
Between all Louisiana guys, man, it's probably going to be most of the family, to be honest with you. Everybody will probably be out there supporting.
I mean, you think it'll be 1,000 people? Or
From this team alone?
Yeah, I mean, just from, like, if you think everybody's, like,
I'm going to say 1,000, but it's going to be over 100-something, though, for sure, or 200-something, for sure. But it's going to be a lot, quite a lot, man, because, well, you know, that's the pride out there.
Yeah, but if all you guys, there's, like, 14 of y'all, if y'all have 12 or 15 tickets,
that's a lot. Yeah, that's a lot, for sure. But if everybody can get that many amount of tickets, then that'll be cool. But, you know, a lot of guys, families love football too as well. So it's going to be pretty tough to get those numbers for all the Louisiana guys.
How much does that boot mean to you guys?
Man, it means everything, man. You know, just seeing them take it away last year, man, really hurt us. You know, and just looking out there now, man, we don't really have no trophies out there right now, and we're really desperate for them. That's one of our goals. And, you know, just going to get that boot back from the guys, man, it's going to mean the world to us. And we're going to do everything we can to get that boot, man. You know, like I told them, they don't see this opponent, and that right there drives us, you know, each and every day alone, man, that we're going to go out there and Tiger Stadium, we're going to take what's ours, man, and we feel like that boot is ours.